2. On the turn, well, not turntable. Right? On the box, DJ Tony Hatchett, y'all. Let me tell you where I found Tony Hatchett. St. Albie's, baby. St. Albie's. Tony came up to us. Said, hey, I want to be one of the few. I said, come on, brother. My man. Been 100 grand ever since. Love him to death. Tony Hatchett, y'all. As we get ready for the virtual this Saturday, Tony. This is like a little dry run, you know. Just having some fun. All right, Tony Hatchett, do your thing. Let's go. Let's go, let's go.
Let's get it. 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 to the dance floor.
And then, Let them go. fucking hatchet, boy. God damn. Y'all better ask somebody.
Right there. Again, for those who didn't get it, all right? Come on.
You can go east or you can go west. We can turn up, we can never turn down. You can find it here, you can find it there. It can be deep, it can be a sound. It can be loud, make you lose control. It can be techno or afro. It can be a song or a track you like. It can be a dance or a club at night. It's sort of something that makes you move. A vibe or the drums that sets the mood. A DJ who plays this tune. A system to hear the kick in the boom. It can be me and you, Everyone try to explain it.
DJ Tony Hatchett.
You could be gay or straight. It's house music, and that's just the way it should be.
Coming up next.
And that's the way I've understood it.
The granddaddy of the chosen few.
Since I first got its inception in New York City.
The man who is single-handedly bringing light skin back.
It's only gotten better. So when someone asks you, what's the difference?
The one and only.
What is it?
All by himself. DJ Wayne Williams, y'all. Get ready.
And if they don't understand, just tell them to back up because they're dancing all up in your space.
You can go east or you can go west. We can turn up, we can never turn down. You can find it here, you can find it there. It can be deep, it can be a sound. It can be loud, make you lose control. It can be techno or afro. It can be a song or a track you like. It can be a dance or a club at night. It's sort of something that makes you move. A vibe or the drums that sets the mood. A DJ who plays this tune. A system to hear the kick in the boom. It can be me and you, telling you, man, so many different ways. I mean, you just have fun with it, man. That's what house music is. It's just about having fun. Positivity, good energy, sweat. Sometimes even tears. You know, it's all about the music, the good vibes. It can be soul, it can be techie, it can be very minimal. It can be new disco, it can be afro. Man, so many shades, so many styles. It's all about having a good time, man. Forgetting all the nonsense that you've been through the whole week or the whole month. And it's all about expression, expressing yourself through music. And for us DJs, it's all about expression too. Like taking a kick out, taking a bass off, putting the mids and putting the highs, and getting everybody into it. Hell, sometimes even DJs dance when they feeling it. I mean, I dance. And when that happens, we're all in a circle as one. But the end of the day, and at the very end of the day, house music is defined as you. There's no other explanation. So again, when they tell you what is house music, you tell them, I am house music. House music. We'll be right back.
control. It can be techno or afro. It can be a song or a track you like. It can be a dance or a club at night. It's sort of something that makes you move. A vibe or the drums that sets the mood. A DJ who plays this tune. A system to hear the kick and the boom. It could be me and you. East or you can go west. We can turn up, we can never turn down. You can find it here, you can find it there. It can be deep, it can be a sound. It can be loud, make it lose control. It can be techno or afro. It can be a song or a track you like. It can be a dance or a club at night. It's sort of something that makes you move. A vibe or the drums that sets the mood. A DJ who plays this tune. A system to hear the kick and the boom. It could be me and you. East or you can go west. We can turn up, we can never turn down. You can find it here, you can find it there. It can be deep, it can be a sound. It could be loud, make it lose control. It can be techno or afro. It can be a song or a track you like. It can be a dance or a club at night. It's sort of something that makes you move. A vibe or the drums that set the mood. A DJ who plays this tune. A system to hear the kick in the boom. It could be me and you,
of a time that I even want to not have music in my life. Most times in my most quiet thoughts, there's a constant ongoing soundtrack evolving in my head.
One, two.
That makes sense of all the calm.
Remember the most and was like
in your life.
Don't think I done lost it, y'all.
And the song that was
Andre
in your
pissed
life
him off when he said, "Bring it,
at
bitch."
That particular time.
And Andre, you shouldn't have said that, because boy, he
so
brought it.
No matter where you go.
Your big brother brought it, baby.
One thing.
So listen, everybody, we're about to end this stream
joy
soon.
And fun,
but if y'all want us to keep going, I need to feel the love
world
in the chat room. If y'all want us to keep going, send them heart emojis up.
Music.
If y'all want us to keep going, we need to know. Alright? I hope y'all ready for Saturday. I don't think we need to say it no more. ChoseAfewDJs.com starting 12 noon.
Music makes the world.
12 noon. Shout out to everybody that's in the chat room. We see y'all. We love y'all. Thank you for the support. And I hope to God we're going to be together in person next year. But until then,
this melody first hit the
we bringing you played out since 88 Light Skin's very own.
Many songs. That was
the founder of the Chosen Few. My big brother, who I love
I
so
had
much.
No idea at this time. It would be more than just words being said.
Y'all make some noise. Team Light Skin, y'all see AK?
For the first time, I was hearing.
Absolutely.
Winds against chimes.
I hope y'all can feel the love.
The string section.
We feeling this in the chat room, but let's give it up for the founder right here, my big brother.
Learning the difference.
The one and only DJ Wayne Williams, y'all. Let's go.
And a French horn. And a trumpet. I wanted to know if everybody heard music the same way. All I knew is that my life would never be the same. With a feeling that is oh so profound, my life had a brand new meaning. Music makes the world go round. 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 At this point, I have no idea how many times you've heard me and my testimony.
Yo, I don't know how many times we're going to give Facebook a chance, but I'm telling everybody that's on Facebook, all y'all that's on Facebook, come over to Twitch.
I'm sure it's not my last.
Come over to Twitch. No interruptions. Come on over. Because ain't no telling when they're going to cut us off again.
It brings so much joy and pleasure to my life.
All right, DJ Wayne Williams, let's go.
And keeps me on a straight and narrow path.
I'm not about to cut this record off.
May you always find the best of times to help you through your day. And keep your feet on solid ground. Let your lifeline spring eternal. Music makes the world go round. Thank you.
from the dark and desolate valley of segregation to the sunlit path of racial justice. Now is the time to lift our nation from the quicksands of racial injustice to the solid rock of brotherhood. Now is the time to make justice a reality for all of God's children. It would be fatal for the nation to overlook the urgency of the moment. This sweltering summit of the Negro's legitimate discontent will not pass until that is an invigorating autumn of freedom and equality. 1963 is not an end, but a beginning. Those who hope that the Negro needed to blow off steam and will now be content, we'll have a rude awakening if the nation returns to business as usual. There will be neither rest nor tranquility in America till the Negro has granted his citizenship rights. Whirlwinds of revolt will continue to shake the foundations of our nation until the bright day of justice emerges. That is something that I must say to my people who stand on the warm threshold which leads into the palace of justice. In the process of gaining our rightful place, we must not be guilty of wrong.
some hearts up for the founder, the one and only DJ Wayne Williams, y'all. We having some fun. Shout out to all my people that's in the chat room. We love y'all. I see them conversations popping off. Shout out to the one and only, the queen, Miss Melba Moore. I see you. Angie T is in the building. My brother Mikey. Let's get it in, y'all. DJ Wayne Williams one time. Alan King sitting on the couch in the cut. Light skinned guys. Let's get it. That's right, Cheekbone said it. Wait, hold on. Mikey trying to call himself light skinned. He dark just like me. They done kicked your ass out the light skinned club. Stop. Immaculate in the building, set it off at 5 o'clock. Miss Black Widow, Danny in the building. You feel like playing some more tunes, Wayne? Couple more, okay. All right, here we go, y'all. Couple more tunes. We ain't going nowhere. We ain't going nowhere. Let's go. Building. Shout to Miss Shirley of the Jones Girls. Make some noise. Show her some love. Shirley, we see you. Peace, Queen. I hope you can join us July 4th. 9 hours, 12 noon Central Standard Time. All the way to 9 p.m. Central Standard Time. Legendary Jones Girls. Melba Moore. Woo. Y'all recognize what's in that chat room. Salute those legends and those queens. Let's go, Wayne Williams. I hope you guys enjoyed this special edition of Sanitize Your Soul. Each and every Thursday night from 5 to 7, but we went over because it's special. We've been quarantined and stuck in the house and pandemics and all of that, so we couldn't be with each other. So, we gave you a little extra and something special. This is the chosen few pre-party, so however y'all want to make some noise, I want y'all to make some noise in the chat room. Put your red cups up. Put your red cups up. But we couldn't end it with all these queens in the building. Shout to my sister Shantae Savage. Be on the lookout. We have a new song coming. Shantae Savage song coming in a couple of weeks. It's one of those songs where it's life-changing. Trust and believe when I tell you that. But I think y'all want to hear a little Melba Moore, right? If y'all want to hear a little Melba Moore, I need these hearts, I swear to God, to light up this chat. If these hearts don't light up this chat for Melba Moore, we gonna end it on this record. I need to see it. Light them up for Miss Melba Moore. And also the Jones girls, Miss Shirley. I need to see them. Light them up. Are they lighting them up? Are they lighting them up? All right, y'all. Well, before we get out of here, we're going to give y'all another preview of I'm Just Doing Me. If y'all doing y'all, scream, do whatever the hell you got to do. Type in some stuff. But up next, the queen, Melba Moore. Hold tight, because we got a special one after that, too. What's up, y'all? Light them hearts all the way up. Coming soon, Melba Moore. I'm Just Doing Me. Produced by yours truly, Terry Hunter. and my man George Pettis, forthcoming on Mirabar Records. All you ladies, I know y'all feel this. Talk to him. Tell him how you doing you.
You know the Lord has brought me from a mighty long way. I lost some things along the way, and it's been a long, rough road. But I never lost my voice. I never lost my health. I never lost my praise. And I am still doing me.
Queen Melba Moore, no.
You better do it. I'm just doing me.
forthcoming Mirrorball Recordings. My sister Shantae Savage and my brother John Pierce on the background. This joint is crazy. I hope you guys like it. We'd like to thank you guys for joining us. But before we get out of here, we got one more record that my brother, lawyer by day, DJ by night, Mr. Alan King, is gonna play. Big shout out, DJ Immaculate, Teasebox very own. Show him some love, y'all. Send him hearts up. He set it off, y'all. And after that, the legend Andre Hatchett. Excuse me, sorry. My brother Greg Winfield was after that. Show some love to Greg Winfield, y'all. I had the orders mixed up. Then after that, Andre Hatchett. And then after Andre Hatchett, Tony Hatchett. Andre said, you better bring it, bitch. And he did. And he did. After that, the founder. The founder, Mr. Lightskin himself. My brother, DJ Wade Williams. Killed it, like, I mean, everybody, like, brought they damn A-plus game. Like, Lord have mercy on y'all TVs and phones and speakers and whatever when Saturday come around, because we ain't playing. We pissed off. We ain't got no crowd. We used to 30, 40,000 people. We pissed off.
We got four people in here.
You know what I'm saying? So we pissed. We letting all of that energy out on Saturday. So y'all better be ready. Y'all better be recording and doing whatever else, because it's going to be legendary. I can promise you that. We getting it in. Shout out to my brother Mike Dunn and Jesse Sanders. We just landed. But yo, we had to play this last record. I'm going to turn it over to my brother Alan King. For another legend that's in the building. Uh-oh, hold on. Light skin got something to say. Hold on.
You sure you want Alan to play the last record?
Woo! It might be 3 a.m. before I stop.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, my God, y'all. Chosen few DJs. Whew. Chosen few at his finest. This is how we do. We done with brothers for real. We have fun and we feed off each other. And I hope you guys can feel that energy between us. So if y'all never hear like, oh no, they're family. They don't, competition is not between them. Bullshit. Bullshit. Because we be trying to cuff each other's throat in the brotherly way. But we on the same team. So that's all I'm going to say. And it's all in love, though. So we push each other. I remember last year, I said, ain't this a bitch? Alan done sent this bitch to the moon. All right. I got to cut you now. Well, yo, last record, y'all. We dedicating this to a legend that's in the building. I'm going to turn it over to my brother, Alan King. Let's go. Y'all already know. Send them hearts up for Miss Shirley. The Jones Girls. Shout to my brother. What's up, Kemet? All the way in Atlanta. Shout to ATL, y'all. My brother. Let's get in here, y'all. Alan King. Light them hearts up for Shirley. Light them hearts up. Let's go.
You gonna make me love somebody.
I told y'all there's some competition between us. I told y'all. Y'all see it this firsthand. We can't just end this like that. You know what I'm saying? So we finna come back with another Melba joint. And Allie coming back with another Jones Girls joint. So this is how we do, y'all. Jumping out y'all fucking seats, couches, kitchens, beds right now. Come on.
You step into my life and I'm oh so happy. You step into my life and I'm oh so happy. You step into my life, step into my life, step into my life. And I'm oh so happy.
You step into my life.
Oh, before you came my way, I always checked out so much pain.
Tracy Hunter, when you stepped into my life, I was oh so happy.
This song before it's over, you're crazy.
Somebody said, y'all ain't gonna have enough for Saturday. Whoever said that, you must be sadly mistaken. You know how much music we got? Do you know how much music is out here? Do you know who you talking to? Come on, this just a prelude. The prelude, the preview, whatever the hell you want to call it. I'm a little drunk, but guess what? I'm at home. Let's go, AK. Who said some? I got music. Allen got music. Wayne got music. We can play for the next 2 years straight without playing the same record. Are you kidding me? Come on.
Before you came my way, I always checked this out. So much pain.
Come on, Melba. But stay right there. We got one more record coming up from my sister, Shantae Savage. Some legends in this building, y'all. Come on. Come on, Wayne. Come on, Alan. Come on, Shirley. Let's go, Melba.
Power Plant edit from the legendary Frankie Knuckles.
But Wayne said we need to redo this over. And I heard what you put in them comments. I'm gonna holler at Ron. We need to do this dance album. Let's make this happen.
Just waiting on your return.
I hope y'all souls is getting sanitized right now. That's how we do. We got one more coming up, y'all. And I might say it 20 more times. I see your comments. I see y'all comments. It's all love, though. It's about the music, y'all.
Update this. This is retarded. We let what an amazing song. Yes, Melba Moore, y'all. Call Terry right away, please. We got ideas for this record right now. But up next, you know it's summertime. So when it's summertime, all you can think of is Miss Shante Savage with her hit "Summer." Come on, Shante. Chi-Town Zone. Chicago, stand up. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Come on, Terry Hunter. Woo! Summertime in Chicago. You know that means Chosen Few, Shante Savage, and Summertime. Yes, Lord. Come on, girl. Let's go.
Up the sun, find out where the grid.
go, Shantae. This is how we do in this shot, goddammit. Out with us. Sanitize your soul each and every Thursday night. 5 to 7 p.m. The pre-party, Chosen Few, July 4th. Thank you guys for tuning in. Rocking with us. Shout to Melba Moore. Miss Shirley of the Jones Girls, and of course Shantae Savage. Again, big up DJ Immaculate, Greg Winfield, Andre Hatchett, Tony Hatchett, Wayne Williams. This got me back in the mood, y'all. Like, I really wasn't in the mood. I'm back in the mood. Make sure y'all get y'all barbecue ready, your tents ready, your drinks ready. So, we see y'all in a couple of days. AK, Wayne Williams, Mike Dunn, Tony and Andre Hatchett, myself, Terry Hunter, and Jesse Saunders. We out of Chosen Few, baby. Shout out to Andy T. Right. Chicago and everybody in the world, you can chime in on iHeartRadio, but we taking over V103 tomorrow, Chosen Few all day. All day V103, so make sure you guys tune in. For those of you, well, yeah, all night, all day, whatever. Just make sure, 12 to 12, 12 hours, nothing but house music. All right? Make sure you guys tune in, and we're going to have some fun, all right? Thank you, guys. V103, if you're out of town, out of the country, go to iHeartRadio V103 Chicago. You'll be able to hear us, so 12 to 12 Central Standard Time, all right? Love you guys, for real. My brother DJ Immaculate over here. He nice, y'all. He nice. Yeah, love that. My brother Mikey came through. As y'all can tell, didn't nobody come to DJ booth and bother us. Mikey made sure of that. You know what I mean? All right, Chicago, East Coast, West Coast, Europe, Asia, Africa, the whole world. We love y'all. We really thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you.